that person that has the greatest influence has been Dr. Henderson. I've always wanted to get involved in research, and he was the person that introduced me to nutrition-related research. And I got to apply a lot of what I learned in class in his lab, and he gave me the opportunity to work on a research paper with him that was published, and he wrote my recommendation letter, and he has helped me along the way. So after graduation, I'll be going to my dietetic internship and master's at Case Western Reserve University. My master's will be on nutrition and metabolism, and I'll be there for 2 years. I think that what I'll miss the most is all the vegan options that the US has to offer. Back home, veganism is just starting to become popular, so products are starting to show up, but it's not as here that you can find anything you want. So I think just like all the options I have will be what I'll miss the most. The accomplishment I'm most proud at Purdue would be winning the Outstanding Senior Award. I think it brings together all of my effort, opportunities I've taken here, like being involved in research and different organizations, and it kind of brings closure to my 4 years here. I think that what I'll remember the most is my friends and the people I've met throughout my journey at Purdue. It's just a sense of community that you feel here, and everyone's so welcoming, and the relationships I've made with my friends I know will be very long-lasting.